The jury says there is enough evidence now to move forward with the case against a woman who's accused of killing her elderly neighbor in Needham. The victim was 81-year-old Laura Shifrina. Police say the suspect, Tammie Galloway, killed Shifrina and stole her car. Galloway pleaded not guilty when she was arraigned last month.